let me pause this.
Because I remember.
Welcome to another vlog. I am not a Starbucks person. Happy 420. Whenever you see this, it will be after. My lady went there earlier. She wanted breakfast. So I was like, I ain't a Starbucks person. But yeah, so she, you know, that's where she wanted to go. So I picked up something. I had some chicken and maple something. Well, that ain't that thing. This drink. Whatever the hell that. Yeah, you can see what it is. Shit. This shit is amazing. So I had a medium. Then went back and got a large. It's perfect. It ain't sweet. It's just refreshing, girl. I never knew I like pomegranate. Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Happy 421. I'm still in it. I'm just having some breakfast. Some chill day. You can see I'm still in that shit. I got 2 days on site and I'm vacation. Yeah. Prep for this colonoscopy. But I'm trying the pills this time instead of the liquid. You know, this will be my second time. But, oh God. So, because that drink is disgusting. So I got to start this process on Wednesday. What's that? At 11 a.m. From 11 to 9 p.m. the process. But, what can I... I don't got to worry about it. I drink water. This ain't like the day before.
Target by my house is actually pretty good. Like, it's a college. Because I wanted to get something from kids. Oh wait, you know what? I made the wrong turn, so we're doing Target. Right here.
Diving deep into the waves, babe. I know that you wanted to. It's a risk worth taking. Even if it's over soon. Want you skin tight, close like denim. Come on, love me right. When it's ending, I'll be fine. I got your body close to mine.
Button up, snap ups. Next time I get one of these with a zipper. With a zipper, skipper. Shit! What am I pressing on my phone? Does it have loops on this? It does not. Yeah. Hey! How you doing?
Good, you?
I'm alright, sir. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You as well. Thank you. Degrees, it's a little chill. Me guys have a hoodie on, or you know, a shirt, and then about 2 stops and head in. It was a good day, went pretty fast. I like Mondays and Tuesdays. Yo, the Upshaws, yo. Oh god, season 5, shit is freaking hilarious. Oh my god, yo, laughter, it's the best medicine.
64 degrees,
girl.
Hey, popping like I'm supposed to. Watch out for the people that ain't close to. Speak a little something you could toast to. I ain't tryna hear about what you won't do. Moving like I mean to. Hit the ground running like the rain do. Speak a little something that you into. I ain't tryna hear about what you been through. Like hold up, say what's the hold up. I got the pack, who got the roll up? I'm tryna pull up. It seem like every time I show up, it gotta go up. See the drip, they see the glow up. Oh, now they know us. See, it's funny how my pockets out of shape, but I fit for the flex. Clear the phone call, hit my chick with a text. Parlay through the bird with my drip from the checks. Save a couple hundred, buy your with the rest. I prefer my reefer with Henny and Coke. Please don't be stingy, got plenty to smoke. Show up and act up and back to the crib. I do not stun, I just rap what I live. Seem like they doing the most for the clout. Did what I said so they know what I'm about. Show up and act up and back to the crib. I do not stun, I just rap what I live. Ay, winning like I ought to. I ain't wanna do it, but I got to. Smoking what my doctor told me not to. Got these wishing they was hot too.
Electricians, well, he came, he's saying, first he put the one installed the TV, he came and took it down. It's down there on the floor until Monday. Bullshit. What up, y'all? Good morning. Just rolled out the bed. I mean, I've been up, been in the bed. Vacation starts today. It's really not vacation, I got a lot of different appointments. So I just took off to take care of my medical shit. They said that the your medication, what it says? Medication taken by mouth may not be absorbed properly with taken within 1 hour before the start. It's 8:39. I start this process at 11 o'clock. I got time. It's a blood pressure pill. I'm not going to do the vitamins and stuff. But I am taking that colonoscopies tomorrow. The prep is today. I did it different this year. The first time I did a colonoscopy, 2020. What I did it. I did the drink thing. Oh, my appointment time. Stop drinking. What's today? Oh, that's tomorrow. I'm about to say what? Because it says stop drinking liquids at 3:30 a.m. on the 25th. That's tomorrow, so I'm good. Okay, so Yeah, the first time I did the liquid, that shit is gross. So this time I said, I'm going to try to do the pills, instead. It's a lot of pills, but I'd rather, you know, I have no problem swallowing pills. I ain't got no problem with that. But that liquid is nasty. Well, you got to do a colonoscopy. Well, by the time, well, something, I don't know what it would be. They give you a little prep. So what am I allowed to eat today? It says, what's this, liquids that aren't okay. I don't do coffee. Fruit juice, don't do that. But I'll just drink water. I'm good with that. Chicken broth, if they're... But on here, food-wise, I already saw it, but examples of low residue, Examples of a low residue breakfast. Items you can have: white bread, biscuits, muffins, no wheat, cream of wheat, grits, drinks, coffee, tea, milk, juice without pulp, eggs, fruit, no skin or seeds, cornflakes, yogurt, cottage cheese. So I can't do my yogurt because my yogurt has skin in it from fruits of the strawberry. So eggs and toast it is. That's my meal for the day. Eating for eggs and toast. I should have boiled eggs yesterday. I could still do it, but I don't feel like it. What's this? I gotta drop the kids off right now without this. What time is it? Make some food.
That is supposed to be for you, that God put in your life, that you'll be surprised that it wouldn't be that rough on the edges, like you.